Baking soda is a wonderful white powder that can help you lose weight. You can use baking soda in various ways to shed the extra fat. Baking soda can use to make sports drink. You can use it with lemon juice, green tea, and apple cider vinegar. You can also make your favorite strawberry smoothie using baking soda. Hello friends, welcome to DIY channel. So let's start. First of all, baking soda sports drink. Your exciting sports drink may be doing more harm than good. Continuous using of those drink may even lead to type 2 diabetes. Switching to baking soda can be good option. Baking soda can easily replace your surgery sports drink, and it can even remove your exercise performance. This baking soda sports drink will be even more helpful if you do high intensity workout. To make baking soda sports drink, you will need 5 cup of coconut butter, 1/4 cup of honey, 1/2 cup of lemon juice, 1/2 tablespoon sea salt, 1/4 tablespoon baking soda. Heat the coconut water on low flame and mix baking soda in it. Wait for it to dissolve completely. Mix the remaining ingredients into the coconut water and pour the final mixture into the bottle. Your homemade sports drink is ready. Second method is lemon juice and baking soda drink. Lemon juice is a good way to improve metabolism. Combining the power of lemon juice with baking soda and water can help you lose weight. To make lemon juice and baking soda drink, you will need 1 lemon, 1 glass of water, 1/2 tablespoon of baking soda. Extract the lemon juice and add it in the glass of water. Add baking soda to it. Drinking the mixture every morning can help you lose weight. And third is green tea and baking soda drink. 1 tea, many benefits. The healthy benefits of green tea is widely acknowledged. It can improve your brain function, lower risk of type 2 diabetes, improve dental health, and more importantly, burn the fat. By combining the metabolism power of green tea with baking soda, you can increase the fat burn rate and lose weight early. To make green tea and baking soda drink, you will need 1 glass of water, 1 pouch of green tea, 1/4 tablespoon of baking soda. Prepare green tea by adding green tea to glass of water. Once prepared, add baking soda powder to it and let the drink settle. Drink it once the fizz has settled. And fourth is strawberry and baking soda smoothie. Healthy drinks can be tasty too. You can add baking soda to a strawberry smoothie and you can burn fat by sipping your favorite drink. Strawberries help increase your body's metabolism. The good part is that 1 cup of strawberry, 144 grams, contains only 46 calories. To make strawberry and baking soda smoothie, you will need 1 cup of strawberry, 2 cup of water, 2 lemon, fresh mint leaves, 1/2 tablespoon of baking soda. Mix all the ingredients in the blender and drink this at least once every day. You can also add some ice to drink for that refreshing taste. And fifth is apple cider vinegar and baking soda. The combination of apple cider vinegar and baking soda is extremely good for the body. This wonderful combination is low in calories. It helps you lose weight by boosting your metabolism and slowing down digestion so that you don't keep filling your extra calories. To make apple cider vinegar and baking soda, you will need 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar, 1 glass of water, 1/2 tablespoon of baking soda. Mix all the ingredients properly and drink it every morning. You should drink in before 30 minutes before breakfast. Cautions are, don't use baking soda if you're suffering from chronic illness. Always consult your doctor before using baking soda to lose weight. If you find this video helpful, then hit the like button. Any query, comment down, and don't forget to subscribe.